Everybody, what's going on? My name's Chris. We're making an episode of Let's Play. Let's Play Shadow of Mordor. The Beastmaster's Quest Edition. The DLC. The Beasts of Mommy Beasts. I forgot to set my timer and I don't hear my phone out. Oops. Let me quickly correct that. Oh god. No. Oh, my phone is lagging. Did I always have weird phone lag? That happens sometimes. Oh, I don't have an interest in stealth killing, actually. Where's my timer? I'm playing. I can't go that way, man. Oh, that card. Okay. Wow. Oh, wow. There's not just diary. Oh, snap. I thought there was just diary entries in Ollie's stinking cave. There we go. There we are. Alright. Wait, what? What is that? Oh, it's putting me over there. I see. Alright. Yeah, let's go for that diary entry. What was that? Oh, it's a mission. Right. What is that? What do those missions mean? I don't remember. Yeah, this piece is actually pretty nice. I still haven't started my timer. There we go. Wonderful. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Looks like there's a little pupper down there. Cree F? What are my, I don't know how you do my Cold War finishers, to be fair. Oh, it's cool. Cool. Can I do that from here? I don't know what kind of quest this is. Which one's raising? Whoever is worried about the balance of nature is now waging wars on the gears. Really? Hold on a second here. Are there a bunch of these? Oh, there are a bunch of side quests. Look at that, mate. Alright, well, I guess we'll do this one here. Wow, this is much more extensive than I thought. Normally DLC isn't this extensive, I don't think. I guess sometimes it is.
Damn these war chiefs. They've caused so much death and destruction. Scavengers are running amok. Just hordes upon hordes of filthy ghouls.
Gross, filthy ghouls.
Filthy ghouls. I thought all of Mordor's creatures were majestic in their own way.
Majestic? Ghouls?
Why do I look so weird?
Now you stop right there, Captain. They are an aberration. Those filthy little mongrels, hiding underground with their beady eyes, gnawing and biting and scratching and...
If I didn't know better, I'd have thought you'd see eye to eye with the little creatures.
Are you comparing me with a ghoul? Oh, I'm glad this plague of ankle biters makes you laugh. Their numbers are growing out of control. They'll overrun all of Nurn.
Well, you do have a point. So how can we curb this disease?
By killing them.
There's only one way. We need to drag their vile queens from their nests and cut them down.
Oh, arrow.
A ghoul hive without a matron is like a meal without ale. Useless.
Stinking useless. Look at a scary eye. Ghoul bait. You can now shoot ghoul bait to draw out swarms of ghouls. This will even bring them out in the day, sometimes find a matron out in the open. Cool. That's neat. That's neat. Do I just distract bait ghouls? There we go. Eliminate the baited ghouls.
Ghouls scurrying about with the sun in the sky.
Just
terrible.
Do I just kill them now? Do I have an explosion? I don't remember how this really works, to be honest. Do I have an explosion arrow? Doesn't look like it, to be honest. Alright, okay, cool. Eh, screw it. We'll play by ear. Hitting shift to run? I think that's my Witcher thing. What is... There's a button to make things go boom. I don't remember what it is, though. Is it... It's not F. Get that out of here, mate.
There was no matron.
Aye, not this time. Keep rustling their mouths, though. Matrons will come.
Okay.
I promise you.
All right, matrons.
Everyone's getting on my nerves. Next person to cross my path gets it.
I don't think I want to kill you, actually. You turned away from me. Oh, Torvin's with me still. That's good. Does he fight with me? That's awesome. See, that's what happens. Cool. Breath of the Wild climbing? I'm sorry, I love it. I've been in so in love with that game. If you've been watching my... I'm sure you have at least seen that. Thanks to the fact that's all I've been spamming YouTube with lately. Just stream after stream after stream of that game. I'm going to be so sad when it's done, but it's coming probably sooner than I want it to. Where's the next one? Pretty danger. Well, that's not it. That's not it! Lisa! I don't know where it is.
The
Tower's death just moves me one step closer to the dark.
It's Torvin, yeah? Maybe, is it? I think this is the floating axe. See a lot of herb over there. It's just like to kill a goo matron.
The captain said to get but a bunch of slimes.
Can I just bait anywhere? No, okay. Is that Trick Solaric? Yeah, I can see an arrow. There's probably a way to draw back your bow. Don't remember what it is though. Is that it? No, that can't. No, that's a tower or some crap. Can I maybe see it from up here, perhaps? I can't just bait anywhere, right? I can't just bait anywhere, mate.
Boy, you rancid little wretches. Don't you look at me.
Is it in the tent, perhaps? Oh, there's a thing right here. Oh, here it is. Okay, good. I was about to start having the. Does that work? The thick. Oh God! Did not expect that. Lethal shot strike. Okay, where's the matron? Where's the matron? Oh, there it is. Oh, it's running away! Don't run away from me, you bloody wanker! All right, we're catching up. Very surprised we're catching up. There she is. Shadow. Wait, do I want to do that? What? Hello? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Shadow strike kill. Yeah. Good. Ooh. Oh, what? No way. I don't think we're able to do that before. That's cool. All right, get out of here. Don't you steal my grape jam, like my jelly, my cherry jam. My sweet home Alabama jam. Sweet home Alabama. Stop stealing all the Jews. That's what I'm sorry. That's what it sounds like I'm saying. I was really debating whether I was just. I don't know what they even actually say because to me that's just what it always sound like they would say. I don't know why. I'm so sorry. They call me a horrible person, and that's probably true. Don't stop. Good, wonderful, great. So we just shatter striking all these punks. Yeah, so far it definitely seems like this DLC is more aimed towards fun than difficulty. I'm okay with that, I guess. Right, okay, he's over there already. Okay, we just got a shadow strike, right? Oh, I'm stuck. Shadow strike. Oh, did you guys see that? Good. Yeah. Oh, that's a thumbnail. That's so cool. I'm pretty sure that was in the normal game. Might have been, and I just might have missed it, but kind of doubtful of that. I could brand you, cool. What is the, I don't remember what the button is to make them, oh, that just killed him. He can't handle the Brandon. Can't handle the brandy. That's an alcoholic beverage. Oh man, where's my paraglider? Oh, I don't have that in this game. Sweet home Alabama. Good. Where? Enter. I see a bunch of yellow dots on my map still. Does that mean there's more?
I am covered in dawn filth. I see now why Torvin kept his distance.
Hello. Alright, fine. You guys wait. I'll kill you all. Don't even worry about it. Is it E? What is the damn button to freaking mash? And my combo's gone. Thanks, Acid Man. Acid Man. I haven't said that this DLC definitely seems more geared towards fun than difficulty, but I guess that's not necessarily true. I guess maybe, I mean, these are literally the first missions, but I mean, I'm gonna go ahead and assume Torvin has a beard because this takes place. Oh, there he is. I thought he was like over those mountains. I kind of assume maybe this takes place after the game, which
good
tells
news,
me that perhaps.
Talion, you still haven't matched me for ghouls killed in a single afternoon.
For once, it is I who has come up short.
I'll give you that one, Ranger. But killing this next war chief is going to be a tall order.
Of lemonade.
You see, he rides upon a Graug.
What?
He'll have to flood his garrison with ghouls to set our enemies against each other.
Are we doing this now? I was gonna say, oh, you look pretty scary, not going to lie. Grog Rider, bait a horde of ghouls inside the stronghold to cause chaos. That's cool. Okay, so it seems these missions.
If these ghouls were ever to become more organized, all of Nurn would be infested in short order.
Yeah, that would kind of suck when it's all underground, mans. Main missions. Belching monstrosity. Eek. Alright. Oh, that's right. Well, I guess it's not really a whole plot point going over there. Alright, we go over there, mate. I forgot you could track this stuff. Once again, gonna be a little bit to get used to this again. But so far, it's actually feeling all pretty natural, except for some button changes versus, like, The Witcher, for example. Also, it's crazy to me how map the smallest map actually is. That means he's aware of me. Oh, he sure is. Alright. Shadow Mount. Just that. I love how easy stuff like that is, like late game. That's pretty nice. Pretty nice. I could just leave it by these guys whenever I want. Playing this game with all like the British-esque accents. It's gotta be here, right? It's gonna be me. There it is. Alright. Space. I keep hitting shift to run. It's shift to sneak in this game. Look at this piece of paper. Oh, look at this piece of paper.
I've amassed a worthy collection of treasure and trophies. Heads and hides from all manner of foul beast. And even some lovely trinkets from the Second Age. But the whispered tales of one artifact continue to elude me. The legendary Forge Hammer. Used by the elves to craft the Rings of Power themselves. The hammers I found so far in my hunt have brought me no closer to finding the one I seek. Perhaps the spirit of the elves do not want to see their precious artifact in the hands of a dwarf.
Dwarf! Oh, their tongue's a lot. Alright, cool. So it seems we've found them in order? That can't be true, right? Oh, this was supposed to be the first one. This is the first one we actually found, which is weird, because that was right beside where, you know, the first mission landed us.
Torvin will never understand how closely this hammer is bound to our fate. And that's all Middle-earth.
Yeah, Shem mounts. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Easy peasy, cover the- Oh no, I'm sorry, my friend! I'm sorry, my friends. Yeah, steal health? Yeah, it doesn't do a whole lot, does it? I thought that was would help heal me, do something. It doesn't appear to do that. Alright, over there next. We'll just go to whatever's closest to us. I'm gonna get all the memories, obviously. Thankfully, there are a lot less in this game than the normal game, because yeah, that took a little while, didn't it? Can I just get from here? No, I gotta dismount? Fine. Can't read a diary on a giant monster dog thing. What is this game 0 out of 10?
I've met a mysterious man in my travels, a ranger of Gondor named Talion.
That's me.
Over our fire, I asked after his weapons. Impressive in their craftsmanship. A handsome blade, Orphael, has been at his side since his days stationed at the Black Gate, defending the borders of Gondor. But his dagger, Achar, carries a sad tale. It too was once a mighty sword. Carried by his murdered son, broken the night he died. Talion tells me Achar means vengeance, and I have a feeling the blade will fulfill the meaning of its name.
Do not know any of that. Cool. Oh, it actually said more there. It said Talion. Actually, I kind of want to read that. That might have been some useful information. Do these actually say different stuff? Appendix? The appendix. Talion wraps the scabbard of his sword in a cloth ribbon from his slain wife. Oh, Lorth. I see. A tender keepsake from a grim man. Did these other... No? It's weird they wouldn't say everything. Interesting. Yeah, that seems to be the only one with like a footnote almost. Alright, map.
I am the map.
Ooh, that guy was red. What's that mean? What's that? The hunters... thought they were on top of the food chain. He showed them just how wrong they were. Forge all legends of Hunter Dog Blazing Steed Power. Oh no. What am I getting myself into? What am I getting myself into? Shoot. is that like a main quest thing? I don't really remember.
I have slain countless Uruk, but still I seek vengeance.
Okay. There we go.
Grisha.
Grisha. There's a captain. Can I sneak attack him? Sneaky beaky. Sneaky beaky. He's alone too.
I'm gonna let you do that.
All right.
Me. We both want to kill each other, so one of us will be dead.
It will be
and
you,
I
maybe.
I think it will be me. That
what?
Kills you.
Oh, okay. I think it'll be me that time. Oh, okay. Maybe we should have a little bit more faith, buddy boy. Combat brand. Oh, okay. Combat brand. Combat brand. Combat brand. Combat brand. Oh, that was easy.
Idiot.
Oh, didn't work. Alright. I guess I gotta stun him more first. Ha! I remember this! Oh! It's coming up! Coming up! Reflash! Cool. Done it. Done. Did it. Cool. Wonderful. Best friends. Forever. I kind of feel like, actually, if I just combat brand all these guys, I won't even need to, can I grab these guys? Maybe I can learn... Hello. Oh, no. They still hate me. I want to interrogate. Oh. Interrogate. How do I grab? I forget how to grab. No. This guy. What is that noise? Shank Dominate. There we go. Death threats. Gain intel. Yeah, I'm 100% sure we never got death threat, right? Unless that was one of the last things we did. What was? Okay, I thought maybe it would tell me. Oh, it does tell you bodyguards of people you don't know. Okay, so this is the first guy on, so let's do this. Pain lover. Afraid of being assaulted by a more powerful Urk. Right. Very beautiful looking man. Alright, why not? Kill him. Cool, his head just disappeared into oblivion. Hear the screams of the damned.
Huh.
Get him. Ooh, get him. Oh! It's fine. Okay. Oh, never mind then. Actually, no, we're still fine. Just gotta do that. Wait, can I not actually just take my newly trained Urok? Dominate, yeah, okay. I'm really happy about the little tutorials in the bottom. That is very helpful. And you, okay.
Horror's a monitor. Looking forward to the next bread.
Alright. Yeah, you kill. Aw, oh, same death animation. What is this crap? This game's stupid. He's dead? Oh my, are you kidding me? What the hell happened there? You idiot. You idiot. You bloody idiot. What is wrong with you, man? Listen, you shit. Listen, you little shit. The Grago there. Did they attack each other in the last game? I don't remember. This actually almost does feel like Howling Storm. Yeah, might as well. We have a million reasons. We have 10 slots in each. It wasn't only 4 in the original game. I believe it was. Alright. Okay. Well. Really, I could do all this off screen. Oh man, alright. Oh, fire. Fire, yeah, gotcha. Oh, get out. So. Fire out. Fire by. Hey, it's Torvin. Oh god, that's not Torvin. They pretty much look the same, right? I don't remember. Did these missions mean that there's infinitely spawning? The hunters thought they were on top of the food chain. Show them how long they were. Okay, right. This is a new thing. This is a thing that eventually leads to unlocking stuff. Ooh, I got my guy back. Kill hunters with mounted self-kills. Dude, we already did that. Alright. Alright, bad. Steady dulk out. That's me, I'm a stupid. Oh, yeah? Please tell me more. Your death has been avenged.
Wait, what? Did I die? When did I die?
Really? Really? Get him. Good. Ooh, get him. Cool. Cool. There's a guy like right over here. I didn't see him though. Where is he? No. No. Down here maybe. Aha! Freaking get shrecked, but I think I'm actually enjoying this more than the original game. Let me get above him. Stop it.
You saw nothing.
Oh god. Stop, stop, stop.
Did you
stop.
Hear that?
No, you didn't hear a dang or thing or. Link, get away. Oh, what? That's, what? What? That, okay, that counts as still. Just like stuff like that would not fly in a lot of other games. Okay, he didn't notice me either. It's fine. Don't worry about it. It's, don't worry about it, sir. Hello?
Ow! Why?
This game is so jerky. Alright, that's all these guys, I guess. We got ghouls out here too. I guess that won't be the thing. Has to be hunters already, so I can't just kill like a normal orc like that guy. I don't know if the rain is actually helping me. There we go. Uh-oh. You don't see me anymore. Alright, you already forgot about me. Good job. GG, Nori. Yeah, you go through that wall. Yeah. You know what's going on. How? Like, nice scouts, bro. Uh-oh. I'm literally, look at me. Look at me. I can't. Okay, there we go. You killed the hammer. So this, that confirmed it right there. This does take place after, Shadow of Mordor. The OG game. Yeah, I'm seriously may as well just. I could also kill these guys for intel as well if I wanted to. Do I want to? Maybe. So I can't just summon Shadow Strike. Shadow Kill. Let's try Shadow Strike. Uh-oh, there's combo stuff there. Ooh, hello.
Someone sneaking about.
Dominates.
Do not resist.
Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about these weird glowies. It's fine. I can't believe, man. Game. There you go. You can tell Ashgan the Baker. Angry about being hungry, of course. Furious that there's no fresh meat nearby. Right, of course. Cool. Alright, we need actual people with intel in order to. Oh, they see me now. Oh! Alright, cool. I guess we're doing this now. Oh, guys on the ground. So. On the ground! Guys on the ground! Acting like a fool with the. That's what I was looking for, Ray Flash. I was the one I was trying to figure out for the ghouls before. Oh man, I did not click in time. You and me is a Boba Fett. I'm trying to jump down. You and me is a Boba Fett. Cool, we did it. Proud, I'm so proud. I can't learn him. I can't learn or learneth him some things. Alright, cool. So that's it then. I guess we'll start with this guy.
Escort the driver. What does he drive? This is time before automobile. Looking for more ways to force our rocks to support them.
And a kill. Alright. Yay, blue jelly jam. Nice new objective. Oh, I saw my friend over here. That's good. Thanks for watching, everybody. I just, nope, can't left control from here. Thanks for watching, everybody. If, why does that keep happening? I'm pressing left control to attack him. Is there a friend? Is there a future friend here? No future friend. By that, I mean a commander. Cat. Ah, that's what I'm looking for. Hello. Alright. Job. That's a nice. No. Oh man, I keep thinking you have to hold. It's space and then space again. Alright, we're gonna end this. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed. Oh, wait. Wait, we already have a string? Why?
But if I...
Mental one. Ooh, hello, Zucker Beast Butcher. Progress. We want missions to earn this car, drop the sports. Okay, so it looks like we find out their strengths and weaknesses and such just by progressing the plot. So that's cool. I like that. That's a cool idea. You know, it's better than just finding all these intel lads. Thank you guys so much for watching, though. If you enjoyed, the best way to support me is by leaving a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Enjoying this a lot, actually. A lot more than I thought I would. So thanks for watching. Talk to you guys next time. Goodbye. Peter D. I was going to call him Torvin. Airfail, nope. Cram, nope. Territorial, nope. That's not even this game. I forget his name, I'm sorry. Goodbye.